The main thing we want to do today is stretching out the hip external rotators. So inability for proper internal rotation can lead to a lot of problems such as groin pulls. So we want to make sure we have adequate flexibility there. A couple options with this. One option is going down this position here. You just want to bring your knees together, okay? And then just very gently slide your feet out until you can feel a stretch through the hips here, okay? Also keeping just a nice neutral spine position with a little bit of arch in the low back. Just reaching out and feeling that stretch into the hips there. Okay. Another potential option is coming on your back and then pulling up this way. This is not my preferred option. It does hit the hip at a slightly different angle, but you will have to put a bit of active force of your muscles to try to push the leg down to get the stretch. The first one may be a better option, but definitely good to stretch the internal, stretch the external rotators and the internal rotation as well.